Hello everyone, I'm Akhilesh and in this video, I'll be talking about PRBS, how to generate PRBS. So PRBS are nothing but pseudo random bit streams or bit sequences. These bit sequences are used in testing various digital systems like digital communication link, where you want to transmit some random data into the channel such that to get that data and find out the BER. So how to generate this random data such that this is random to the channel but deterministic in nature. So in this video, I'll be talking about one such method using 74 series TTL ICs. Here is the logic diagram for 15 length PRBS generation. So in this case, we use something called linear feedback shift register, where we take shift register of bit length 4 and we provide a feedback from bit position Q2 and Q3, and that feedback is provided to bit position Q0, and this feedback is XOR feedback. So we use XOR gate 7486 to provide this feedback. And if you work out this thing at each and every rising edge of the clock, you'll see the bit sequence repeats after length 15. So in this truth table, you can see at what happens at each and every stage. At this side, you have the clock period or the clock positions, right, starting from 0 to 15, and we have these positions, bit positions, what is the data at each and every bit position. So you'll find out that after 15 clock pulses, the bit sequence repeats, and our PRBS data can be anything from Q0, Q1, Q2 or Q3, but in my circuit, I use Q3 as my PRBS sequence. So we get the PRBS sequence like 1111000110, and it continues and repeats after 15 cycles. For shift register, we can use IC74195. It's universal 4-bit shift register IC, which has 4 bit positions Q0, Q1, Q2 and Q3 corresponding to 4 flip-flops. We can use serial in as well as parallel in this case, but in this circuit I'll be using serial in at JK input of it. At pin number 10, we are providing external clock at which we have to run our circuit. This is the circuit diagram for length 15 PRBS generation based on 74195 IC. So at pin number 10, we are providing external clock, and the feedback is provided using 7486 XOR gate. And the input or serial in is provided at J and K input of this IC. You can see there is one pull-up switch provided in this circuit. It is used in special case when the initial state has 0000. In that case, the output will be 0 all the time. So to avoid that, you can press this switch such that the all ones are loaded into the shift register, and then PRBS generation process starts forward. Output can be taken from any pin out of Q0, Q1, Q2 and Q3. At 25 kHz, I got this as the output. The upper waveform in yellow is nothing but clock at 25 kHz, and the lower waveform is in green, which is nothing but PRBS output. You can observe the output is like 1111000 and then one and so on, and this sequence repeats after 15 clock cycles. I hope this video helped you. The link for this circuit is in description below, and thanks for watching.